The Infernal Enchantress is a powerful mage that has the ability to inflict ignite. She deals a number of ranged fiery spells that can cause ignite buildup. If you get burned, try rolling to get rid of the burns. Thanks to my friend, he killed the Enchantress before I could perish to oblivion.
Hello, Lampy. A nice man with a little moustache told me he saw the baddies taking Melchior towards the castle, and this was how to get there. And look, I found a helmet. The head that were in it fell right out and it fit perfect. That's a good sign, that is. Melchior said Mornstead were going to be the answer to all our problems. I don't know what problems we had, but Melchior knows best. Yes, he does. He'll sort everything out when I find him. Blimey, ain't half warm round here, though. The inserts and the fools are getting sleepy. Isn't that right, pal? See?
Ooh, that hit the spot.
I feel like I could run a million billion miles. No monster better get in me way or it'll be
for them.
Look out, baddies. Melchior, here I come. Look out, baddies. Melchior, here I come.
I'd heard things in Mornstead were bad. Centuries of madness and slaughter. If all this really resulted from whatever boons, but it's your bird. Never turn to someone else to carry. Whatever boons, but it's your bird. Never turn to someone.
Be careful picking up loot on the ground. There is a mimic moth in this area.
Just run off like this. You have everyone at the orphanage worried sick. I know it's not easy, but it can be a frightening place at times, so I want to give you something very special I've had since I was a little girl. When I used to get scared, I'd hold it very, very tightly, and that's when it would reveal its magic to me, and I'd know there was no need to be afraid. So the next time you get scared, I want you to be a brave girl and do the same thing. Understand? There's nothing to be afraid of, Eliane. I promise.